How's it going, guys, and welcome back to the EY official channel. And today is a good day or good evening because Chelsea have just beaten Crystal Palace 4-1, and this is a great win because it puts us back in the title race, not in the title race, the top four race, and yeah, it puts us in a good position. So I'm here with YJ, and what do you want to say?
What a match today we had. What a game. Tuchel's tactics are absolutely amazing. Jorginho and Kovacic together are just wow. That's why I think we have such a huge chance to win the Champions League. But before we get into this video, guys, make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. If you're new, do drop a like as it helps us so much. Let's get 20 likes on this video if we can. We really will appreciate it. But what a big game this was. Captain America strikes again. Zuma scores, Havertz scores, and yeah, what a game.
Yes, it was a great game, and let's get straight and quickly into the goals. First goal was a Pulisic goal, a nice assist from Havertz. Second was a Havertz goal, he took his time, put it in the bottom left corner. Third goal was an amazing free kick from Mason Mount, and it was a massively speedy header into the goal, causing us to get free by Kurt Zouma. And the fourth goal was another goal by Pulisic. I forgot who gave him the assist. No, it was Reece James who gave him the assist, giving him the fourth goal. But Benteke, no, it wasn't Benteke, my bad. But one of the Crystal Palace players did make us concede, leaving the game at 4-1. It was Benteke.
Yeah, it was Benteke. It was a good header from him. And Mendy couldn't really exactly do much. But yeah, it was a good goal from them. But it was the one and only shot they had at us today.
Yes. And just to top it off, we are now fourth. Liverpool, with the same amount of games, are 2 points behind us. We are 2 points behind Leicester, who are third place. So it does, top four depends on if West Ham and Leicester can draw, and we might get top three. But the best case scenario is a draw. The worst case scenario is a West Ham win. And what we'd much rather have is Leicester just to win. Okay, who is your man of the match, YJ?
My man of the match for today, I could say it could be Money Mace, I could say it would be Mason Mount, or I could say it could be Captain America in Pulisic. But for me, I'm going to have to go for the person that scored twice, which is Pulisic. Today he was good, making absolutely crazy, ecstatic runs into the box, and he got two goals today. He always loves a goal against Crystal Palace. But yeah, Pulisic is my man of the match.
All the front men were amazing in my opinion. But my man of the match has to be Kai Havertz. He got the first goal assist, the second goal, and he was just amazing throughout. What is your rating for the match?
I'm going to rate this match a 7. I think we could have been better and not conceded. Just lazy defending at that time. I think we could have defended better. But then again, it was only one chance they had, and they were clinical with that one chance. So I'm going to rate it a 7, as I think we were average today. Well, not average, because we did score a lot, but we were good today.
I normally rate games lower than YJ, but to me, I'm giving it an 8 because even though we did concede, this helped our goal difference very well. 4 goals and 1 goal conceded. I would take that any day. But yeah, I'll give it 8 because it put us in a good position for the league, and it also put us in, it put us in 4th. So yeah, that's been us, guys. Thank you guys for watching. YJ, is there anything you want to say?
Yeah, guys, make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe as Chelsea smash. And I mean smash. They smash Crystal Palace.
Obliterate. Peace.